Well, the Fayette County Coroner's Office says it's looking for family members related to Reagan St. John Edwards. Coroner's Office says Edwards died yesterday of natural causes at the University of Kentucky Chandler Medical Center. She was 65 years old, and the coroner's office believes she was born in California. Her maiden name is believed to be Brooke. If you are a family member related to Edwards, you're asked to contact the Fayette County Coroner's Office.